We take a lot for granted when we're just simply working in a room or a planning cell. You don't really understand the tyranny of distance and time. It's different from Camp Shelby in that it's the size of the state of Rhode Island. It's all about testing the systems that we use so that we can communicate, so that we can move down range. It's hot, it's hard, it's uncomfortable, and it's very realistic.